Hey everyone, welcome to the first entry of Savvy's Diary. Welcome to Savvy Diary. Here at Pazza Holza. That's where I'm at right now. I'm here at Pazza Hotel. That's just where I'm at right now. At Pazza Hotel. JJ stands for Jesse. Wait. Jalapeno. Was mad at me. Got mad at me, so I decided to go. I left. And I was cool as a cucumber about it. Then I saw this. I went into room 1020. And he saw this. I saw a chair, a table with some food on it and stuff, and like cake and cake and stuff and all that, and so I went upstairs, sat down, then I heard a sound. It was the sound of a cradle. And a wrapped baby. She was rocking the baby. And when the baby was unwrapped, this is what happened. I was looking at my dollhouse when my dad came in. Safi! What, Dad? We're going to Paz Hotel. Pack your bag. I took a couple of dolls. And I go, let me see if I know how to get to the hotel.
Bring her tail and your baby.
At Paso Hotel. I was here at my friend Bria, and then this is what happened. Oh boy, what the heck is happening now? Jesse! Jesse! Yeah! Oh no! I'm coming! Me too! I have a bad feeling about this. Get back over here! You are so grounded! You are grounded! It looks like someone's being grounded. Let me go downstairs. Huh? Oh, you are grounded. Grounded. Wait, where did it go? 30 minutes later. Guess I should go.